Hello everyone, my name is Akshita Sharma and I'm currently working in VQMS Pvt Ltd company. I want to share my knowledge towards need for training for corporates. Firstly, training helps in improving the employees' performance in the organization. They work more efficiently in their jobs. Employee motivation level and satisfaction level increases when the company invests in their training programs. Training helps in building up the supportive workplace in the organization. It addresses the weaknesses like strengthening skills of the employees in which they are lacking. It reduces the turnover of the employees and it increases the productivity and quality standards of in the organization. Apart from these benefits, many companies do not opt for a training program. Like if they feel that they don't want to invest in their employees' training, and if they are certified, they think that they should not go for training programs. But at last, I want to conclude to build up their brand image and to build up their power in corporate world, they should go for training program. It will eventually help in building up their growth and of growth of the employees and as well as growth of the organization. Thank you.